Jacob DeGrom may not have the most impressive hair that has taken them out at Citi Field tonight. I know that comes as a shock, but earlier today, Debra Messing threw out the first pitch, and I think she's got Jake beat. But those are two pretty good heads of hair sharing them out at the same time.
And I do believe we've got Mr. Seinfeld in the house tonight.
His hair does not measure up.
You tell him.
His wit, perhaps, he'd be the first to admit it.